What's up, folks? Just hanging out up here in the little jam room. Just playing around with some music. I probably be a little quiet. Marissa's sleeping, so hence the headphones. But yeah, just hanging out, playing on the new six string, new James Hetfield signature series snake bite. Man, this guitar is so awesome. I can't put it down. Still miss my BC Rich, but I can't put this guitar down. But anyway, I was a little backstory here. This morning I woke up, went on Facebook, you know, like most people do, and I saw somebody had posted or commented about this band called named Ghost. I've never heard of them. I've seen them, apparently, come to find out. But this one song really caught my ear. It's called a Square Hammer, and if you're familiar with Ghost, I'm not big on their theme. You know, that's really not my thing. But man, their sound is just killer. I love it. But I heard this song Square Hammer, and I figured, you know, I was like, man, I could probably learn that. So been the past couple hours, been kind of hanging out at the, you know, upstairs little jam room, just, you know, figuring the song out. So I'd like to share it with y'all. Hope you really enjoy it. Let me know what you think. I'm still kind of, there's a couple parts that I mess up on a little bit, but hope y'all enjoy it. Again, let me know what you think, and yeah, here you go. This is Square Hammer by Ghost. Peace.